Am I the only one that trips out every time I see a video talking about what's all this about going away, getting rest? Y'all ain't doing nothing. Keep your nose to the grindstone. Handle your business. What's all this? I need to get away. I need to focus on me. That is one of the most unhealthy trains of thoughts I hear up and down these internet streets. Now, speaking as a person who is faith-based, who is a Christian, sad to say a lot of that stuff is coming out of another Christian's mouth. Here's funny. They totally forget about Genesis, because if I'm not mistaken, God rested. So if the Creator could rest, what's wrong with His creation resting? Yeah, we would have a far better mental health, physical health, family life, work life, church life, friend life. Everything would be better if we took time to focus on mental health, to rest, to get away, to push pause. So for those out there who want to keep going, just stay away from the rest of us, because you are a ticking time bomb.